Or how about an amazing trip to Mexico? Derek, you and a guest will fly round trip coach Los Angeles to Mérida, Mexico for a 6-night stay in a suite at Hacienda Eshkanatun by Angsana. A great base for exploring the cultural capital of the Yucatan Peninsula, this 5-star retreat is situated on 4 acres of lush gardens and features an Olympic-sized swimming pool and a tranquil spa. Daily breakfast, 1 dinner, 2 spa treatments, 1 tequila tasting, and 1 sightseeing tour for 2 are included.
Thank you, Alexis. I mean, it could be more than just a tequila tasting.
I'm good with that.
Yeah. Now, see that coin right there? That's yours to keep. That's a souvenir. It's a lucky $3. That bag over there by Rachel that says Mexico on it, that's full of those Lucky Drew dollars, and that represents the price of the trip. Now, I'm going to start you out with one bag on this scale. It's called the balance game. Let me put the scale out of balance with that $978 bag. What you're going to do is you're going to take 2 more of these bags and put it on this side of the scale to give us the price of the trip. And if you're right, it'll balance out with that bag right there. We have a $1,000 bag, a $5,000 bag, and a $7,000 bag. 2 of these bags on that side for this trip to Mexico. 5-star resort, 4 acres, spa, tequila. Derek, who are you listening to?
We're going to have a ride.
Huh? He's okay. Listening to everybody.
So I get two bags.
2 more bags on this side, yeah.
Okay.
So we have a $7,000 bag and a $1,000 bag after that.
Okay. Let's do it.
$6,978. Derek, good luck.
Okay.
Rachel, you need...
Oh, I got this.
Okay, all right.
I've been working out. Thanks, Drew. Thank you.
I've been working out, so... Come on, baby. $6,000. Rachel, lifting the big weights. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.